That set wears down, they're not in a position to chew all the hard food, so eventually they starve to death. And I always think it would be a wonderful idea to have an elephant dentist and give these guys some false teeth. Maybe they can live a little longer than they normally do. And our friend, he was talking to around 40. You can actually see he's still here, this other set coming from the back to push out this one, which was already wearing out. So you can just imagine an elephant's jaw as a cone.
Folks, we've loaded, and all that remains for us is to head in the African bush and see what it has in stock for us. Otherwise, folks, enjoy the ride and see at the end. Bye bye.
Hi.
Another nice smile.
Okay.
Born in the African dawn, an orphan to the land. So gentle in the eye he was, as any woman's child. Africa bukala banwele, eh Africa bukala banwele wema. Africa bukala banwele.
How was that?
Very nice. Nice.
Okay, you welcome back. How was that?
That was great.
Excellent. Did you like it? Wonderful time. How was the day?
It's really amazing.
Excellent.
I enjoyed.
Excellent. Good experience. Did you like it?
Yeah, number one.
Excellent.
He's number one. He's good. Great.
How was the day? Excellent. Great.
I like to believe that it's so much fun and it's not so very hard to be the name of the game is simple. Simon says, I would like for you to play it too. Put your hands in the air. Simple Simon says, shake them all about. Simple Simon says, do it when Simon says.
and you will never be out. Simple Simon says, put your hands on your hips, let your backbone slip. Simon says, Simple Simon says, put your hands on your hips, let your backbone slip. Simon says, put your hands on your hips.
Simple Simon says,
bring them down by your side.
Simple Simon says,
shake them to your left.
Simple Simon says,
okay, finally, this brings us to the end of the day. We, at Wild Horizons, do trust that you've not only enjoyed the unique experience of sitting at the back of an African elephant, but you also leave with a greater understanding and appreciation of these magnificent animals. Well, it's bye-bye for now.
Put your hands on your head.
Simple Simon says,
bring them down by your side.
Simple Simon says,
shake them to your left.
Simple Simon says,
now shake them to your...